It's not Phil Babb's lucky day.
Ouch.
Tote.